I almost made it.
Almost lost an arm there.
Your performance hasn't gone unnoticed by management.
Fuck management in their fucking office. I said fuck management, they're just sitting in their goddamn office. What? Yeah? It's not unlocked.
Mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team. Stop it now.
What?
Script.
Yeah, and he's like, don't do that. That's bad.
Barrels are to be left alone and not hurled, kicked, tossed, or in any way moved around.
Could you please hurry up? We're leaving
in here.
Yeah, I got it. Kicked one. I was like, please don't kick them into the thruster bay. We're in space. Are we just mining meteorites? This planet looks like hell. No one gives a fuck about this planet, obviously.
This will be the end of us.
Yeah, one more mission and I'm gonna go run on the treadmill. Cause, you know, it's winter and we can't do anything.
Our scanners have picked up a massive deposit of a quark. We're sending you in alongside a heavily armed lifter to get as many out as possible. We're picking up extreme fire signs in the area, so keep it snappy. Quarks can be extracted from the walls. Search for a blue, shimmering light. Get it done, team.
It didn't even touch me!
Shield charged and ready. Damn thorns. Where's the mule?
Hey, Brent.
All right. We didn't
Look
bring
what
it
I
with
got.
Us this time. When Molly's around, she's a pain in the butt. When she's not, I really miss her.
Where do I bring this?
I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
You know, these guns on this fucking base are kind of useless.
Here I come.
There's a bunch of them down below us. I don't want to talk about it. That edge was a fake edge, and I fell through it.
Swarm, they're here.
Zip line ready.
There's three or four locations down here with these crystals in them. It's right here. It's on me. I got it right next to me. I'm about to go mine this other crystal over here. Ceiling too, god damn it.
Here we go!
It's right on the shaft of this dick. This definitely looks like a balls and penis.
It's a big one, team.
I was watching a movie from the UK the other day, and when they shot the gun, the slow motion of the bullet was like the full shell on the bullet still.
I was like, what the fuck is this?
That's order.
They launched the full ass fucking thing. What is Nitra?
Oh,
Supplies are on the way.
Oh, there's that fucking crystal deposit up there on the ceiling. Oh, let's keep digging. Where?
Objective completed. Launch controls are active and awaiting your input. Let's bring it home, team.
We done?
Minehead launched. Escape pod will arrive when Minehead has been secured. Hang in there.
I hate when people run the whole surprise of Star Wars from a new person's perspective. They start with 4, 5, and 6, and it's like, but I want you to get to love Anakin and then realize he's the fucking villain. That hurt.
Grabbing ammo.
My shields are recharged, should be fine. All right, we got 4 out of 20 mushrooms.
Hang in there. Dropout has arrived. Clock is ticking. All up to you, team. Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Well, I'm dead. So...
Here, get into cover. That was close. Thank you, pal. So long, suckers! Oh, yeah!
Hey, you know what fuzzy dice mean?
Good work.
Somebody's had sex in here. That's what it means. You see it hanging in the car. It's the meaning. It means you had sex in your car. You've had sex in your car before. That means some dwarves fucked each other in this thing. That's just a terrible sight upon my imagination.
You've made it this far without ending up Clifford.
Alright.